Then Shanda is under my jurisdiction. Good work. We'll be dividing the supplies between what we can eat and what we can burn. This call will destroy us if we run out of firewood to keep us warm. We're not going to end up like the poor sods caught outside during the explosion.
I may not be brave. Thanks. This will go a long way towards keeping the people of Grinshander warm at night.